beer in his hand. He looked like a drunk old fool. And I knew if I hit him right, why, I could knock him off of that stool. But everybody, they said, watch out. Hey, that's Tiger Man McCool. He's had a whole lot of fights, and he's always come out winner. Yeah, he's a winner. But I'd had myself about five too many, and I walked up tall and proud. I faced his back, and I faced the fact that he had never stooped or bowed. I said, Tiger Man, you're a pussycat. And a hush fell on the crowd. I said, let's you and me go outside and see who's a winner. Well, he gripped the bar with one big hairy hand and embraced against the wall. He slowly looked up from his beer, and my God, that man was tall. He said, boy, I see you're a scrapper. So just before you fall, I'm gonna tell you just a little about what it means to be a winner. He said, now you see these bright white smiling teeth, you know they ain't my own. Mine rolled away like chiclets down the street in San Antonio. But I left that person cursing, nursing seven broken bones. And he only broke three of mine. That makes me the winner. He said, now behind this grin, I got a steel pin that holds my jaw in place. A trophy of my most successful motorcycle race. And each morning when I wake and touch this scar across my face, it reminds me of all I got by being a winner. Now this broken back was a dying act of a handsome Harry Clay. That sticky Cincinnati night I stole his wife away. But that woman, she gets uglier and she gets meaner every day. But I got her, boy, and that's what makes me a winner. He said, you gotta speak loud when you challenge me, son, 'cause it's hard for me to hear. With this twisted neck and these migraine pains and this big old cauliflower ear. And if it wasn't for this glass eye of mine, why, I'd shed a happy tear. To think of all that you're gonna get by being a winner. I got arthritic elbows, boy. I got dislocated knees. I'm picking fights with thunderstorms and charging into trees. And my nose been broke so often, I might lose it if I sneeze. And son, you say you still wanna be a winner. Now you remind me a lot of my younger days with your knuckles a-clenching white. But boy, I'm gonna sit right here and sip this beer all night. And if there's something that you gotta gain or prove by winning some silly fight, well, okay, I quit. I lose, you're the winner. So I stumbled from that barroom, not so tall and not so proud. Behind me I still hear the hoots and laughter of the crowd. But my eyes still see and my nose still works and my teeth are still in my mouth. And you know, I guess that makes me the winner!